Dr. Gourang Joshi, international Ayurveda physician, expert in Ayurveda dermatology, director Artharva Multispeciality Ayurveda Hospital, Cancer and Skin Disease Research Center, Rajkot.
Namaste friends, myself Dr. Gourang Joshi, international Ayurveda physician, director Artharva Multispeciality Ayurveda Hospital, Cancer and Skin Disease Research Center, Rajkot. I'm practicing since last 23 years. Particularly as an expert of skin diseases, practicing across the globe. Now, I would like to share my experience on psoriasis, the most complicated skin disease across the globe. Maximum people, those who are suffering from skin diseases, they are having psoriasis. Psoriasis is an autoimmune disorder, means it is not curable according to the Western science. In Ayurveda, it is described as Ek Kushta. All the skin disorders has been described in Ayurvedic text as a Kushta. And particularly the sign and symptoms of this particular psoriasis is plaques, scaling, itching. Starting from the one part of the body, it can spread all over the body. And patients get tired from this disease and tends to go for the suicide also, that I have noticed during my 23 years long journey of Ayurveda practitioner. Now, according to Western science, it's an autoimmune disorder. There is no causative factor they have mentioned in Western dermatology. But in Ayurveda, there is certain descriptions, and you know, Ayurveda always emphasizes on diet and lifestyle. There are lots of factors they may aggravate these skin disorders, and that is called Hetu, means Nidan, means causative factors. So your diet, particularly inappropriate food combinations, uneven diet pattern, means uneven schedule of your diet, lunch, dinner, breakfast, that may aggravate the disease. Inappropriate food combination. In lifestyle, stress, that is very important, and a silent killing factor for the psoriasis patients. Uneven schedule of lunch, dinner, uneven schedule of your sleep, stress, these are the triggering factors for the psoriasis. Even smoking, taking alcohol, these are the main causative factors. Now in Western dermatology, they are having steroids, some local applications, methotrexate as a line of treatment, and they are having a lots of side effects. While Ayurveda simply follows the rules of Nidana Parivarjana, means avoid causative factors, that is the first line of treatments. So we need to control, we need to balance our diet. We need to take simple sattvic food. We need to balance our breakfast, lunch and dinner schedule. Disciplined life, disciplined diet style, that definitely help to manage your psoriasis. Avoid smoking, avoid alcohol, avoid stress. For the stress management, Ayurveda is having a Shirodhara Nasim treatment, and we can take meditation, yoga as a part of the treatment. We have developed a special treatment protocol called Complete Skin Detoxification Treatment at Atharva Ayurveda. People across the globe, they are coming for the treatment of psoriasis, and we have established excellent result for the psoriasis management. In this complete skin detoxification treatment, we are following Ayurvedic Panchakarma treatment, detoxification treatment, diet, lifestyle and stress management. And this combo of complete skin detoxification treatment has an excellent result. People from Western countries like Spain, Germany, Austria, Latvia, UK, from the USA, from Australia, New Zealand, they are coming for this treatment protocol at Atharva Ayurveda, and they are taking this result, and they are very much satisfied with the result of this skin detoxification, complete skin detoxification treatment with diet and lifestyle protocol that we are advising to the people, to the patients, and they are very much pleased with the treatment protocol at Atharva Ayurveda. So, in short, avoid stress, avoid uneven lifestyle, avoid inappropriate food combination, adopt sattvic diet, adopt sattvic lifestyle, avoid stress, be simple, be disciplined, and adopt Ayurvedic Panchakarma treatment under the expert guidance of Ayurvedic physician. That is the ultimate solution for the psoriasis management. I am really appreciating and congratulate the team of Mitra Ayush Foundation, particularly Suvendu Mitra and his team, for this great initiative to make people aware about Ayurveda and its positive outcome across the globe. Again, I am thankful to Mitra Ayush Foundation, and I will continue my efforts for the propagation of Ayurveda across the globe. Namaste. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Antonio. I'm coming from Spain. I've been suffering psoriasis for 18 years, and I have tried conventional medicine, but with no results in my case. I started to be trained in Atharva Ayurveda Clinic of Dr. Gorant 4 years ago, and I make a Panchakarma treatment that requires changes in the lifestyle, such as food habits, meditation. And after 4 years now, I'm free of psoriasis, so I'm so happy, and this is the strength of Ayurveda.